Welcome to a quick how-to guide that will show you how to integrate video playback in SwiftUI based applications. Doing so is a super easy task since iOS 14, as all it takes is just a couple lines of code. Before I get into the details, let me tell you that if you want to find out how to playback videos in older system versions, then please have a read to a respective text tutorial published on my website. You will find the link in the description of this video. Getting to the point now, we can playback videos in SwiftUI based apps easily thanks to a dedicated view existing for that purpose, called Video Player. Video Player View is part of the AVKit framework, and its purpose is to provide us with a built-in interface for playback video and audio in our apps. Before we become able to use Video Player, it's necessary to import the AVKit framework in the SwiftUI view implementation that will be containing the Video Player View. So, remember to start with that always, or else Video Player won't be available. What we really need in order to playback video is a URL pointing to the actual video file. That can be either a remote or a local file. For the demonstration here, let's go with a local video file existing as part of the application bundle. For convenience, let's define a computed property that will return the URL to the local video file. In its body, we'll compose the actual URL and at the same time will return it. Notice that video URL is an optional URL value, because the actual URL composition can return a nil value if the file is not found. Time to focus on the video player, but before that, it's necessary to unwrap first the video URL value in the view's body. In case of a nil URL, we'll just show a text view with a plain message. We can initialize now a video player instance. The expected argument is an AV player object, the actual video player. You will initialize an AV player instance in line and will provide the video URL as argument upon initialization. See that it took only one line of code in order to show the built-in video player that will play back the video specified by the given URL. So, to summarize, first you need to import the AVKit framework, then to specify the URL to the video file, and lastly to initialize a video player instance passing as argument an AV player object with the video URL. Let's run this small demo app now. This is how the built-in video player looks like, and see that we have all the standard controls video players have. So this is how to play back videos in SwiftUI based apps, and as you've seen, what you have to deal with is a pretty quick implementation. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel in order to stay tuned for more programming videos that will come next. Also, click on the thumb up button if you liked or found this video useful. See you next time, take care!